Hey everybody, welcome back to Music with Todd Ledbetter. We got another Patreon request from Carol. This was a little while. Like I said, I took a week off and kind of slow at getting to some of these, but I'm happy to do it. And so as you can see, we're looking at Steven Wilson. And I'm super excited about this. Although, you know, if you've been following the channel for a long time, I should say, let me start there. I've done a lot of Porcupine Tree. I've done like almost everything they've done in the last year. I've done it all. So I've got lots of Porcupine Tree on my channel, lots of, and a good amount of Steve Wilson. But I discovered Porcupine Tree through Steven Wilson. So one summer I was looking for some new music, somebody that played guitar, and I came across the name Steven Wilson. So I tried it. But you know, as you know, some of his solo stuff isn't as guitar-y as Porcupine Tree. But I think I may have heard this album like a few years ago. I've heard the Song of I. But anyways, I still want to do it because I know I haven't reacted to it on this channel, and I would like to get to some more Steven Wilson. That's always a pleasure. So we're gonna do that. We'll get into it right now. We're going to do Steven Wilson's Song of I. Features Sophie Hunger.
I'm truly sorry, but this is my addiction. You're deep in my system, in my system. I gave it all up. I gave it up to show you that I care. Show you that I could. But don't you ever ask me to give up you. I gave up all the late nights. I gave up hunting bars. I gave up all the drinking and trashing all the cars. Yeah.
Yeah. Gave up all the gambling. I gave up picking fights. I gave up saying sorry. I gave up being polite. I give it up. I give it all up. I give it up. Give it up. gave it all up.
I don't think I've heard that song, but I know I've heard some songs off of that album, and I definitely, well, I know I've done Pariah. I know that I may have done a few of these songs, but the sound is, yeah, that sound is very familiar of his solo work to me. But what a, that was a cool video, actually. I really liked that video. Cool message. And then a cool artistic portrayal of the message of the song. It was kind of neat. But I like the message of the song. That's, he's got a way of really telling stories lyrically, but also just having it enhanced through the music so well. You know, it just amplifies the story through the music. It really is telling part of the story in my mind. I really like Steven Wilson a lot, although I'm not as big on his solo stuff as I have been on Porcupine Tree as far as listening to as much of it. But yeah, that sound is totally recognizable, so I've heard some of this. But I like that song. It was cool. There's a lot of really cool things in there, a lot of cool atmospheric feels. And I'm not sure if who was playing the keyboards and all that, if it was Steven himself. Really, really neat though. I know he's capable. So thanks for that recommendation. That was fun to hear. I really like that song a lot. Just admire him so much. Just I didn't know about him until like, you know, a couple years ago. And then like last year, I started really listening to Porcupine Tree and really kind of did more of a, you know, deep dive into their music. But I got to follow up to this one too with some more Steven Wilson. All right, thank you guys. I appreciate you all hanging out with me. I hope you enjoyed that song. Hope you liked I know a lot of people say they like the Porcupine Tree stuff better from him, but I do really like that. That's cool for me. For me, I you know, I don't know. I just, I'm in a experience new music space in my life. So, you know, it's like I'm not throwing much away. I'm more like a music hoarder. So when you give me something to listen to, I like it and I keep it and it's precious to me and I put it over here and I look at it and I touch it every day. Steven Wilson. So good. All right, make sure you like this video. And if you haven't subscribed, if I didn't say that already, I may have. Who knows what I said? I think I just like blacked out for a second.